Holes in a fence. Pritham lives in a small town with his parents. He is good in his studies. But he gets angry very easily. He speaks rudely to his neighbors, his friends, and sometimes even his parents. No one likes Pritham when he gets angry. His parents are worried about his behavior. One day, Pritham's father calls Pritham. He gives Pritham a hammer and a bag of nails. He asks Pritham to drive a nail into the fence whenever he gets angry. Pritham gets angry with his father. But before he opens his mouth to shout, his father points to the hammer. Pritham drives his first nail into the fence with the hammer. After that, each time Pritham gets angry, he drives a nail into the fence with the hammer. At first, he enjoys it. But later, he realizes
it is tiring to drive a nail into the fence. So, Pritham decides to control his anger.
Slowly, the number of nails he drives becomes less. And finally, he stops driving nails into the fence. He learns to control his anger. Pritham's parents are very happy. Pritham's father then asks him to remove a nail from the fence every time he controls his anger. It takes several days for Pritham to pull out the nails from the fence. After he takes out all nails, he shows the fence to his father. "What do you see there?" asks Pritham's father, pointing at the fence. "Holes in the fence," replies Pritham. "Will the fence ever look the same again?" asks father. "No, never. The fence will always have these holes in them," says Pritham. "Yes, my dear son. These nails are like the rude things you say when you get angry. Just like nails leave a hole in the fence, your rude words hurt people. So, you should learn to control your anger and always speak kindly and politely to everyone," explains father.